Hi, my name is Rex, and today I want to show you how to search for block level data using the 2020 PL94-171 redistricting data on data.census.gov. This newly released tables provide housing, demographic, and population data to our users, and available down to the block level, the smallest geographical unit for which the Census Bureau tabulates data. To get started, navigate to data.census.gov and click on the Advanced Search button located directly underneath the single search bar. Once you click on the link, you will see a list of filters on the left side of the screen. To access the redistricting data, click on the Surveys filter and select the Decennial Census option. Then, scroll down the list until you see redistricting data with PL94-171 in parentheses. Click on the checkbox directly to the left of this survey title. Since we want to view the newest table from 2020, go to Years filter and select 2020 from the list. Next, select the geography you want to view. For this example, let's search for all blocks within Citrus County, Florida. To do this, select the geography filter and then click on Block in the next panel. Then select Florida as the state in the following panel. Since we want blocks from Citrus County, click on the Citrus County, Florida option from the list. As we advance along in the search, the geographies get smaller. So, the next step is to select the census tracts that I want to view. I'm just going to choose one census tract for this example. So I chose Census Tract 4502.01, Citrus County, Florida. The last step in this part of search is to select the blocks that you want to view that are in this census tract. I chose blocks 1001, 1002, and 1003 at the top of the list to keep things simple for this example. Once you have your survey, year, and geography filters applied to your search, click on the search button on the bottom right-hand corner of the screen. This will take you to the results page where you can see all the available PL94-171 redistricting data tables for which block level data are available. For example, if you were interested in looking at the racial makeup of the adult population for the blocks you've selected, Table P3, Race for the Population 18 Years and Over, would be a good table to choose. I hope this tutorial provided insight on how to access the 2020 PL94-171 redistricting data at a block level through data.census.gov. For more guidance on using our site, please visit our resources page at census.gov/data/whatisdata.census.gov. Thank you.